Yang tadi ya.
Alma.
Alma, silakan Alma.
Oh, Helma, silahkan.
What if I see a zombie in front of my house? Once upon a time, there was an 8-year-old girl. She likes to imagine about scary stories. One day, she made a story about a zombie in front of her house. She really loved it. But the next day, she was suddenly scared of opening the door. And she ignored the scary thoughts and feelings and just opened the door. Phew, no zombies, she said. Turns out, some scary stuff only exists in your mind. The
Terima
end.
kasih, terima kasih. Wah, seru ya, ceritanya seru-seru nih.
Silahkan, Oma.
Once upon a time, there was a monster. Her name is Tyra. She is 8 years old, has long green ponytailed hair. She loves broccoli and is very kind. Tyra might be a monster, but she lives a life just like humans. One day, she was walking in the park with her friends, Goody and Munchie. Then they found a weird-looking spider. Tyra touched the spider. Wow, it's so fluffy and tickly. I never touched something as fluffy as this, Tyra said. Really? I want to adopt it, Gertie said. Well, I want to adopt it too, but it needs to live outside in the wild, Munchie replied. Oh yeah. They need to live outside, Tyra and Gadi replied together. Wait a minute. The spider doesn't have a home, Tyra said. Maybe we should make one for the spider, Gadi suggested. Sure, why not, Munchie said. A few minutes later, they started to make the spider a home out of glue and shaped it like a spider web. Finally, it's finished, Tyra said while sticking it on some leaves. Thank you so much, said the spider. You're welcome, said the monsters. See you next time, Tyra said. And they went in the park and lived happily ever after. The end.
Wih, terima kasih. Terima kasih, Alma. Wah, nih, ceritanya bagus-bagus nih. Terima kasih ya, terima kasih. Terima kasih banget kalian sudah menulis cerita dengan kalian tuh hebat banget loh. Karena saya juga punya kelas untuk orang dewasa.